Dropping a class can be done very easily, but you should do so cautiously. Because if you drop the wrong class, there's no guarantee that you'd be able to add it back. So to drop a class, click Start. And once you get to this screen, you'll see a list of your courses. Click on the checkbox that corresponds to the course that you'd like to drop. Then click Drop Selected Classes. And finally, click Finish Dropping.